for Friday, November 24th, 2017. This concludes our broadcast day.